appreciate everyone. And
recording your comments. Just for
okay. Just appreciate all the teachers, the effort that goes into just making parcels, deciding what they're supposed to do. That is like amazing. I could not have handled him at home alone, or like, you know, with both of us working, it would have been impossible. So a really great job, and thank you very much.
Miss Mansi, Miss Pooja, this is Adinati and Vipin, Spiti's parents. So I think same thank you. Like, we tried to, you know, handle it in the beginning, but no matter what we thought, there's always some gap that we don't know that the kid can do, right? Like what their potential is. I mean, I think everything from cutting to tracing to coloring, everything that she has is doing right now is all thanks to both of you. Because all the skills, and you've seen it come the long way. She used to like cry if the dots were not drawn for tracing, and she's getting more and more comfortable doing it herself now. So, I mean, I think it's the, you know, when a child loves the teachers, you know, the teachers are the best. So I think there is no better. Like if I tell the names, her face just lights up and she keeps saying, I'm going to go to Miss Mansi and Miss Pooja's school. So,
and it's only been like 4.5 months, by the way. She only started in January. So, really, super appreciate, you know, all of your efforts. Ms. Mansi, Ms. Pooja, Ms. Michelle, like, really appreciate it.
Thank you.
And yes, and a special shout out to Ms. Michelle as well, because I know how hard it is. Like, we know the other school that we used to go to was not prepared for the pandemic. And the amount of, you know, everything together, all segregated, is like amazing. That takes a lot of time. And effort.
Thank you so much.
All right. Miss Mansi, this is Shikha Arhan and Arvipa's mom. So, you know, they say that every cloud has a silver lining. And then with the pandemic, I think ICC has been our silver lining, actually. If it wasn't for ICC preschool, I would have gone insane. I have three kids. I have two twins at home who've never been to a preschool. So their experience here has been spectacular. I mean, I could not have asked for a better preschool experience for them. You know, I was so afraid when the pandemic struck that they're never going to have a preschool experience, but what they're walking away from here is going to carry them for a long way. They went from not even knowing their alphabets to reading on their own. So that's what you've made them achieve.
Yeah.
So, I mean, I am so, so happy that they are here with you. And I am blessed that, you know, you gave them the experience. I was afraid that, you know, they're going to miss out on this experience. But I mean, I have no words to say thank you. That's how happy I am for them. So thank you for all the effort that you give, all the, you know, effort that you put in, you know, from inculcating, saying, doing your homework, from dancing to songs, from remembering to, you know, organize their worksheets. The skills they're taking away is just commendable. So it's a great, great work that you all have done. To thanks to Miss Pooja, thanks to Miss Michelle. It's, you know, you guys are superheroes at our home. So thank you, each one of you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. We have readers, Miss Michelle.
Miss Mansi, I mean, I think I would like to thank all of you, the entire team. Briti was one of the last kids to join the school. I mean, I feel so bad. I didn't know about you guys before. I mean, it has been such a wonderful experience, especially with the quality of like the entire class, right? Right from the variety of topics you guys, like even with just 2 hours, the amount of variety of activities, and it's not just like academic, but art and science and everything. It has been an amazing experience, and thank you so much for all your hard work, Ms. Mansi, Ms. Pooja, and Ms. Michelle. We really, as parents, appreciate it, and thanks a lot.
Thank you
so much.
Ms. Mansi, this is Zeba, Rebecca's mom, and I don't have a verse for you guys. So you guys did an awesome job. I really appreciated, I mean, how your efforts making them to like with what other parents are saying, to teach them, to tell them what to do, to teach them independently. So, I mean, for my daughter, Rebecca, I mean, she's like, I mean, she changed her personality totally within this whole year, even though online, I never expected in online that they do these type of things. So now she's helping. She's awesome in everything. Like for other, my other friends also comments and said, like, ICC school done a very, very good job. And we also saw the picture of there where Rebecca is featuring ICC in the preschool ones. And then most of my friends and their friends, they are sending them. And they have a comment for you guys that for all the Bay Area preschool, ICC is the only one school who is giving a online with full of their academic plus arts plus songs. In within 2 hours, you guys are, I mean, giving them everything in a small packet, which is very good. And I mean, in this pandemic, you guys, we don't have a word for you guys. And Miss Michelle, Miss Pooja, and you three did an awesome, awesome job. And they never forget you in their life, never ever. So thank you so much. Really appreciate it.
Thank you so much.
Miss Mansi, this is Adira's mom. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Today, I just wanted to say that you know, I completely agree with everything that everyone said. But for Adira, apart from, you know, being her school that she was coming to, you guys were her sense of community, especially because she moved from India. And you guys were everything that she had to sort of anchor herself and go back.
When I say school, her friends, she cannot imagine anything beyond you guys. This is a big one for me. Thank you so much.
We love all of you guys. I mean, you guys have been absolutely fantastic to have around. And I don't think we would have survived if we didn't see these faces in the morning. You know, it is automatic. You
exactly
prep our day, and the first thing that happens is we open our laptops. So we've never been late one day, because it's a habit. It's a need. We want to see them in the morning, right? So that's how our day begins. And I think it's very close to our hearts too. Yeah.
I did not know that.
Hello, Ms. Mansi, Ramya here, Dhruvi's mom.
Hi.
Thank you so much for all that you guys have done. I mean, I know Dhruvi has been, if not for the kind of variety you guys have given, I don't think she would have sat. And as everyone has told, I totally agree that no other probably preschool gives this kind of variety. And I'm thankful to all three of you for all the assistance that you have given for Dhruvi. And I'm so glad I stuck with the online school program and to whatever you all provided, because I'm pretty sure she wouldn't have been at this point if not for this. So really, thanks a lot for everything.
We've had her since she was barely two.
Yeah, yeah. And so this was a second preschool. ICC, I could clearly see the difference between though she would go to my friend. So the previous preschool was with one of my friends. She never liked it. And ICC, it was like right from the first day, she had no problem. So that clearly spoke, though she was familiar with the faces in the other preschool, she just loved ICC so much. So that speaks a lot for the environment, for the teachers. Yeah, thank you so much.
Yeah, we've held her in our arms. I remember how happy she was.
And not only that, my older one also came for summer camps. Almost like so many, like at least 3-4 summer camps. She was she's come to ICC, and that's how we got introduced. And I'm totally glad I put Dhruvi there as well. So yeah, and I have recommended you all to my friends, totally all 5 stars. So yeah, keep going, great. You all are doing.
Thank you so much.
By the way, Ms. Mansi, we have Stuti's grandmom who's actually been doing a lot of work more than me and Arundhati.
Yes, I know Auntie's hand. I know
Auntie. You know, I'm the last unofficial student of yours, you know. We've been doing things together.
And she would say, Aji, you also write with me. So I would write on another piece of paper or draw on another piece. And she would feel like she's in a classroom. And thanks to you all, I mean, she's speaking English so fluently. I mean, she wouldn't at home because we speak Marathi. She wouldn't speak with us in English. But now, like words which you have not heard of, she's talking, you know. And I mean, she just loves you two guys. I mean, she missed out on Miss Michelle, but if she was coming to your school, should I love Miss Michelle, because you look so like familiar and you know, so easy to love you all and listen to you all. And she sits in one place and listens to everything that you say as if it's God's word, you know. I mean, otherwise, if I tell her, you know, what would Miss Manasi or Miss Pooja say? Then she would say, oh, she would tell me not to do this. And she wouldn't do it. That's the influence you've had on her. I'm very happy she joined your school. And definitely we will tell everybody we meet about this school.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. And thank you being around her.
Yeah, you guys being around your kids, it shows... the learnings, right? It's very fast. They're very confident because you're there as support system, and it goes a long way. So yeah, thank you so
and
much.
It's not easy teaching these kids. I've been teaching teenagers, but not such small kids. So difficult, my goodness. I really appreciate what you do.
Thank you, Auntie. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right, my friends, we will see you tomorrow for a fun day. Come in your pretty outfits. We will take pictures. Even if you're driving by in your car, we will make sure we take a nice picture of you. So you might want to wear a nice outfit. Yes, Archit, honey, what do you want to say?
The last time you wanted to say something and we can hide up.
I will miss you all.
I'll miss you too, honey.
We're going to miss you too, Archit.
Yes.
Bye. I really miss you.
I'll miss you too, honey.
Yes. I miss you a lot.
Yeah, I'll miss you all too. I'll miss you.
Miss you.
We will see you all.
I will miss you.
All of that. We will miss you.
Let's do this,
you guys. We will miss you all a lot. But you know, let's do this. Let's sing our goodbye song together. And then you need to eat lunch because it's lunchtime for you, right? And then you have to get ready for tomorrow. So maybe you want to pick an outfit, what you're going to wear. Maybe get some balloons to hang on your car. It says graduation, right? So you can go to the store. You can plan your day. Miss, make you happy.
Miss Mansi, Adira wants to say something. What do you want to say?
Oh, color code.
Oh, you got it. That's a lovely game. You're going to have so much fun, right? So, okay, everybody, let's sing our goodbye song. Come on, join me.
Miss you.
Goodbye. So long, farewell, my friends. Goodbye, so long, farewell. We'll see you again, my friends. Goodbye, so long, farewell. We are glad you came today. We are glad you came today. Say goodbye to all your friends. We are glad you came today. Bye, everybody.
Bye, everyone. See you tomorrow.
You're pretty online. Bye. Thank you for joining.
Bye. See you tomorrow.
Thank you.
I miss you. Bye.
Miss Michelle, Miss Pooja, Miss Rupal can stay back. Bye-bye.
Bye, Rebecca. Bye, Archit.
We will see you tomorrow.
Archit is going to stay here with us.
Bye, honey. You can, thank you.
There you go.